I wrote it because of this movie that I actually watched at a time in my life that kind of was similar to something that I was going through, and I felt related to one of the characters in the movie, and so it kind of tells a story about her character and my character.
Something important.